Hello everyone, I wanted to show you my new system on my very old Mac. Almost 10 years. It's a MacBook, unibody aluminium, late 2008. 2 gigabytes in total core, and I got only 4 gigabytes in the actual 3. I've tried the first beta release of Sierra, and actually was not good at all. It was lots of bugs. It was the first of the first, okay? The one that was released before the official public Sierra. I did install it. But lots of bugs, is fast. But the other one was fast, but lots of bugs. And finally, this dude had made a script with the most recent version of Sierra. So, as I'm showing you, I got Sierra, like Sierra Mike, or Sierra 10.13.1. And actually, everything works pretty much fine. I don't have any kind of bugs. I got my Wi-Fi, got my sound, I got my photos, my iPhone, my iTunes works great. The main difference that I noticed between this system and the other ones before, one big difference is on internet network. Before, I had an extra option for here that allows me to verify the status of my internet in this way. This one I can't. This is the first one. And the second one is this one. I don't know if it's this specific. It's not the distro, okay. I don't know if it is. If is this is from specific from this system operating system, operative system. But usually. I had on the all the other ones on a third thing, love from anywhere, and this one you can see you can take it from Apple Store or identified developers. So it means if you your application is not signed for Apple or and one identified developer, you will not help it. However, I found a way to open. So you just open your Finder or folder applications. You click over, no, not there, because it's already open. He's gonna tell you that, but it's already open, it's over there. I did it. So you come to the application folder and you double click. You don't double click, you click over, you touch your control key, and you click over once. It's gonna open, okay? It's gonna ask you if you want to, blah, 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 and you say yes, and you will open. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. Cheers.